Well, don't you just love pizza? I am at a great place, Life of Pi with Jason. Jason, everything smells so wonderful here. Now, I understand that this is a newer place, so how long have you been here?
We opened in the beginning of October.
Ah, great.
Yeah.
And tell me about the dough, because, man, you really went through some taste tests.
Yes, it was tough, but we went through about 30 batches of dough, and it was about 4 days of nothing but pizza, but it was really important for us to get a specific type of kind of texture, taste, with our dough. So we wanted a kind of a thin, crispy outer layer and a kind of airy but chewy interior.
Mm-hmm.
We realized that was the most important part for us. And so we really think we nailed it with this pizza here.
And I noticed that you have the traditional wood-fired fireplace to cook it in.
Yeah.
So that's really cool.
Yeah, so that's a Stefano Ferrara oven. It's made in Naples, and it's about 7,000 pounds. And it flew over here and took a crane to get it in, and it makes a great product. One, it holds heat really well to cook pizzas evenly, both on top and bottom, and it has a it's just perfect.
And I noticed you made margherita pizzas, which
yeah.
are so traditionally Italian.
Uh-huh.
I'm from the south of Italy, so my family is,
yeah.
and so you see that on every Italian restaurant.
Uh-huh. Yeah, and so you know it's really my favorite pizza, and I think it's. To make a good margarita, you have to have good, fresh ingredients, and
sure.
and I think we do it here.
And you get them locally, because I saw you have basil, you have mozzarella.
Yeah, and so we use all local distributors, but then, you know, I go to the farmer's market every weekend and pick up mushrooms from Springwater Farms, great
oh,
people
neat.
Over there, and I use salami from Chop Butchery, which
right
is right across
yeah.
the street, and wine from Tesoria, which came in just down the street, too. So it's really just trying to support people, but also it's a better product because it's so much more fresh and makes a great pizza.
Definitely. And I saw you have some other dishes here. Now, it looks like a meatball, but I know it's not meatball.
No, it's arancini, and you know it because it's Sicilian also.
Right.
And so it's just risotto, and we kind of take our time making it and just use mainly like salt water just to kind of coax out the starch and kind of get the creaminess from that rather than a whole lot of butter and cheese. There is some of that, but not too much. And so, yeah, and it's a nice crispy but light dish.
Yeah, and then you have some nice salads. It looks like a beautiful salad.
Yeah, so that's a kale and arugula salad with Parmesan and a honey lemon vinaigrette, and it's really good. It's the kale and arugula kind of work together, and it's a little spicy and a little sweet.
Yeah, and kale is a superfood. Everybody
yes.
should be eating kale.
Yes.
It's really great for you.
So yeah, I mean, everything you can leave here feeling pretty good about yourself.
Sure. I mean, it's great food, and
yeah.
it's good for you.
Yes.
And so you're on North Williams here, and you have a website.
Yeah. So our website is lifeofpiepizza.com. And we're here open 7 days a week.
Well, you know, it's a great place. You have to come out, get some friends, and come and have pizza and have a great time. Say hi to Joseph and all the guys. Thanks so much.
Thank you.